Welcome to part 3. You're going to see our